Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Heroes of Might and Magic with the One Go Challenge. So, we have completed the New Beginning campaign, and now we're gonna go for this one, Elixir of Life campaign. Thing is, I've already played this one. I mean, like now, this is gonna be my second go, because on the first go I was about to win, and then I transferred all the army from my main hero to other hero because I wanted to level up other heroes, but then one of their heroes came out of nowhere and defeated my main hero, which should not be defeated, so I had to restart the damn thing. But it's a small map, it shouldn't take long. So, okay. Elixir of Life campaign description. Jellu has spent many months training to become a member of Arathia's elite forest guard. For his final test, he's asked to assemble an artifact known as the Elixir of Life. He must find the artifact's four components to keep it out of the hands of the necromancers. Graduation exercise. Scenario description. Defeat all Jellu's enemies to win the scenario. Oh, it doesn't say two. Defeat all Jellu's enemies, win the scenario. Fire of Jellu is defeated, blah blah blah, but Jellu leveled so limited to level 10. Jellu and two other heroes will carry their experience, skills, and spells onto the next scenario. I chose sharpshooters before.
The Forest Guard is Arathia's eyes and ears. We go where we are needed most, and that is usually places difficult for traditional fighting forces to reach. We are shadows of the forest that see all and bring silent death with a single unseen bowshot. You have done well in your training, Jellu, but now has come the time to take the final test. A small valley near Gaia's crest will be the site of this trial. Clear the region of all the enemies to earn your place among the ranks of the Forest Guard. Good luck.
Okay, yeah, so the thing is, I chose 10 sharpshooters instead of 15 grand elves. Jellu has a speciality of turning the shooting type humans into sharpshooters, but for a certain amount of money, and it takes a lot of money. And since I'm playing on the impossible mode with, you know, money's gonna be scarce, so I'd rather chose 10 sharpshooters, to have right now. Anyways, congratulations, Cadet, you have but one test left to complete your training and join the illustrious ranks of the Forest Guard. You are to conquer all this region of the valley near Gaia's crest. This region is filled with monsters, several towns, and few Forest Guard members posing as potential enemies. This is a well-traveled land, so navigation should be easy. To pass this trial, you must defeat everyone in the land by whatever means necessary. Good luck, Cadet. May the light shine upon you. Everyone in the land, does that include only the red army or also all of the monsters? I'm guessing only. Only. Like. Actually, wait, like this. Actually, I'm gonna go like this. No, don't take these end results. Shoot, 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 and wait. Shoot. Can this guy reach? Nope. Kill this guy. Maybe I should have waited. Nah, it doesn't matter. I think I actually played it the same way as before. Before I didn't collect the resources because I was saving them for, you know, I was saving the movement for my hero. But I don't need to do that now because I know where stuff is. Oh yeah, of course, take the battle results. Archery. Okay. Hey, this city looks like the perfect place for a base of operations. Take it and build it up quickly, but be wary, your opponents might slip up and take it from you while you're away. Be sure to leave some troops and possibly a lieutenant behind to defend the city from attacks. Okay then. Do not apply, I think I can do better than that. Get this guy. Get this guy. Meh. Get this guy. Wait. Yeah. It's even worse right now. Don't apply, damn it. Get this guy. Get this guy. Get this guy. Block him. There we go. Move away. Yeah, there we go. Armory, nice. I'm not even gonna go inside the castle because it's not like I can buy anything. I don't have any money. Oh, come on, man. Shoot, 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 shoot. How did I lose one? What heroes do we have to buy? Sucky hero, and okay, this guy, I guess it's not that sucky. I should buy her as my mage guild, as my mage hero. Speciality sorcery. As soon as I get some money. So over here, they have the castle. I mean, town. Yes, I wish. Thank you. And attack him. Oh yeah, I can upgrade this one right now. I don't know if I've mentioned this, but his speciality is to, you know, be so he can upgrade all the shooting units. Well, all the human shooting units into sharpshooters. Let's see if I can get better results. Take this one. This one and this one. I don't know. Lock. Oh shit, come on. Yeah, I guess I can. I won't be able to do better than that. Yeah. Shoot and kill. Yeah, it's fine. Level 6 already. Yeah, I'm not gonna go for wisdom because I'm a might hero. Get over here and I'm gonna wait here a turn so I can buy a Tower of Valhalla, which will increase my attack plus 1. Now I'm gonna go for the treasure chests. And buy. So, or should I go for this one? His speciality is good, but scouting is stupid. Nah, I'm just gonna go for her. Speed 6 and speed 6, but it's their native terrain, so I'm gonna go with a centaur. Plus, I'm gonna be able to buy some more centaurs. I mean, get more centaurs over here. Okay, get this one and get to the Tower of Valhalla as well. Exit. Gonna get some free resources over here. Ah, man, I should have left dwarves. Man, should have left dwarves in a castle for longer movement. Ah, well, take these guys. Advanced wisdom, of course. Town hall. For more money. Okay, get this stuff. I'm not even gonna go for Tomb of Souls and Graveyard and stuff because I don't need undead units. I don't want undead units. You get the Tower of Valhalla and the Magic Guild, and now Oh, go for this. What hero do I have now? Crap heroes, am I gonna buy them? Need more wood. Oh man, I should have bought the... didn't see. It was this day. It was end of a week already. Oh well. Okay, you're gonna go for them for the experience. I'm gonna have to level up, level her up a little bit, because Jellu is already high level. Oh! This guy might be better. Huh. This guy is a better sorcerer, I mean magic hero, than this chick. Well, she's gonna get knowledge anyway. You know what, I'm not gonna spend more money on buying heroes, she's fine. Just gonna stick with her. Buy marketplace. Jellu, give her the army and everything. So she can get some experience battling these guys. And these guys. You go ahead and pick this up and this up. And she can go ahead and take care of these guys. You go ahead and pick this up. Oh man, I need wood. You know, before I forget, just buy this. Divided 3 times should be enough. Or, you know, 4 times. Expert wisdom, nice. Get this. And then Jellu's gonna be the one to go for these guys. She's gonna go ahead and buy them. Forest, damn it. Forest guard rangers must deal with a wide variety of unexpected and troublesome situations. There will be times when things will not go as planned or envisioned. This is one of those times. Several of your supply trains have been hit by raiders and their contents looted. Deal with the situation. Yeah, that's great. Okay, you carry the army to him. Like... So, upgrade this guy. That should be enough. Okay, go get him. The dark and foreboding trail is ominously quiet. Suddenly you hear a hissing of hundreds of snakes before you get even a chance to turn back. More than 2 dozen Medusa slither out in attack. I don't think I can do any better than that since they're all shooters, so... Oh, offense, nice. I wish to engage. Yeah, there's no way I can lose less because this upgrade dragonfly is gonna move faster and she's gonna move across the whole damn map. Yeah, it's not like I can do any better than that. Okay. Get this. Get... this. There's a town over here. And blue tent to open this thing. Man, I'm so poor. Okay, let's see their army. Already several of the knights. That's nice. Okay, cleared town. Level 8. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna sneak attack on their castle, which is right over here, close in a corner. And also I'm gonna take care of these guys. But with who? Jell is level 8. Yes, I'm gonna go with Jell. I mean, he is my main hero. Yeah, I'm gonna go with Jell. Okay, so you go over here. Okay. Oh shoot, I forgot to buy. Damn it. I don't know what to, should go over here and then next day, should make a train of heroes, but if I do make a train of heroes, I won't be able to get the money. I mean, the caravan of heroes. Don't know. Does he even have a spell book? I forgot to buy a spell book. That's nice. I didn't even visit this. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go over here. Oh, I didn't even visit the state of sawmill. Good going. I'm not gonna buy anything. I'm just gonna... Okay, I'm gonna buy this. And now I'm just gonna save money. Okay, you go over here. You get this and go over here. Buy this guy for bigger movement. Actually, shit, no, should've bought this one. Well, I'm not gonna do it now. Already wasted money on the upgraded elf. Okay, just go next turn. Okay, hopefully some good heroes. Well, so not bad. Also not bad. Because of the speciality, of course, not for anything else. Well, yeah, gonna go for another might hero. Might as well be this chick. Let me just first off buy whatever I can. Well, I guess it doesn't have to be the next day. You know what? I think I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna go like this. So, open the tent. Take this. And run past. It's not gonna be defended. I mean, it's not gonna be hugely defended. Collect them all in one spot. Divide them like this. And then divide the final one like this. Because their towers... army over here, as you can see, is made up of the same units. So the towers are gonna shoot the bottom ones first. It's just the game is made like this. So if all the units are the same, they're gonna shoot at the bottom ones first. So I'm gonna go for... Yeah, you see. Okay, let me just show you. So they're gonna shoot these guys. And That way my losses are gonna be... you know, better. And I go like this, and hopefully if he attacks me, I will be level 10. Hopefully he does attack me. I'm not gonna buy any army, because I want him to attack me. All the magic levels, magic guilds are made. Holy crap, they had... How did they get the money for this? Come on. Anyway, I'm just gonna wait for him to attack. And you are gonna go for this. And this. Okay, next day. Ah, come on, man. Okay, yeah, good. You know, it's fine. Not in a mood for battling it out. You're gonna stay here, and... Oh yeah, I should buy another hero over here. So it's gonna be this chick. Go get this and go and get this. Buy anything else? Buy this. Oh, Town Hall. Gotta get Town Hall. Okay. Yeah, I doubt I can do any better than that, so... Yay. Level 10. Okay, so... That's it for this hero. Let me collect stuff over here. Get this and get that. You get this. So next hero I'm gonna upgrade is gonna be Gerd, whatever her name is, because I need one might. He's, you know, one might hero, and she's gonna be one mage hero, and whatever remains is gonna go for her, because I get to bring two heroes onto the next campaign, as you might remember. Okay, my town hall. I'm gonna go for the treasury, because I'm gonna need money. Like this and like so. Get the attack skill. Good. I'll get this. Good, and then just get these guys. Oh no, no, you're gonna go get those guys. And these guys as well. No, okay, Jellu is gonna have to give you his army first. Like so. Should be enough. Like so. And so. Actually, first, like this. And this. And then like this. This, I don't need this one. Thank you. You go ahead and get this one. Gel is also gonna go ahead there. Forgot to buy Magic Guild, I mean a spellbook. Get the treasure. Okay, no. Yeah, get the treasure. Buy the spellbook. Okay. So right now, should I go for the this? No, it costs too much. I need money. Not even gonna go for Unicorn Blade. I'm gonna go for upgraded Dwarf Cottage. Upgraded Dwarves. I do have a lot of Dwarves here as well, probably. But I'm gonna go for the miners, for the treasury first. You go get this. Yes, engage. You noticed I didn't go for this because I'm not gonna even go for the Pegasus. Okay, visit this. Oh yeah, these dwarves as well. Should get them. Like so. For better movement. Okay, so what was I gonna do with you? I have visited this, didn't I? Yes, I have. Go over there. Go over here. Treasury. I think it's more... Yeah, I'm not gonna buy it this week. Better not to buy it this week because I'm gonna get more money that way. It costs 5,000 bucks. The way treasury works, well, I probably mentioned this, but you know, the more money you have at the end of each week, the more money you're gonna get. And if I spend 5,000 bucks on a new treasury, I don't think it's gonna be worth it. I mean, I'm not gonna do the maths, but you know. Okay, buy these guys. You buy these guys and get over here. Well, you know, get the magic guild first. Crap spells, anyways. Okay, any better heroes maybe? Nope, and didn't I have this guy before? Maybe I should buy him, because plus one gem should be good when I'm gonna have to go for magic guilds. Okay, no, I'm not gonna buy anyone just now. I'm gonna buy these guys and these guys, yes. These guys. And also these guys. Man, I'm poor. Centaurs. Oh man, gonna need to spend a lot of money. Damn it. I'm gonna buy this first. Oh, come on. I'm gonna have to stay here anyway for the next turn. And buy more of these and more of these. Go. And you go also the next day. You go and buy these guys. You go ahead. Should I even go for... I don't know if I should... go... for them because... maybe I should just buff up my... magic guilds. could give everything to him, and up. Ah, man. Can't even upgrade him. Can I divide and upgrade? Yes, I can. Can I divide again and upgrade? Come on, divide. No, I cannot. Really? I forgot to put this one over here. And then this like this. Something like this. Let's see. Ah, crap. I mean, I'm gonna be a... I will be able to win, but I think that's if I win and this is their only hero, then I'm gonna win. Like win the scenario, and I don't want to do that. I want to buff the magic guilds first. I'm just gonna camp over here, and maybe he'll attack me. No, he won't. Oh yeah, let's buff up the magic guilds. Okay. You should move away. Well, actually, no. Go like this. Like this, and now you should move away. Like over here. And you will just, you know, camp over here. They have gold supply over here, maybe I should go for that. Level 3 and level 4. I'm gonna go for treasury. 6 of every unit. Now I'm gonna buy the hero, which will give me more gems, just, you know, because. And get this, I don't wanna have red stuff on my map. He will go over here. Down here they have ore, but you know, screw ore. I have enough of that as right now. I don't know what to do with you. Just camp here and give me some gems. Wait, I'm gonna buff up one before I buff up the next one. We need 8 of every unit, so like so. And like so. Crap. Everything is crap. I don't have knowledge. Man, I should get knowledge. Oh shit, this is better. And this is better. You know what? I'm gonna spend a night in a town. Also like this. Huh, Pegasus doubles. That's a lot of Pegasi. Yeah. crystal. Yeah, I'm gonna buy resource silos everywhere. And I'm gonna have to buy a marketplace here. This is everything. How's their army? Oh, damn. Ugh, wooden ore. Stupid wooden ore. Okay, I need 10 of each. Man! I am low on resources. How much do I get? Well, I do get something. It's just next day. It has been 30 days since you began your mission. You are taking too long. As a member of the Forest Guard, you must be able to move quickly to strike your enemy, attacking him while he's still weak and vulnerable. The less he knows about your activities in the region, less likely he is to be prepared for our assaults. Hasten your attacks and secure this region immediately. Lives depend on our rapid deployment. Yeah, but you know. I want to get magic guilds everywhere first. What do I need? You know what? Right now I'm gonna go for this. So that's a check. 1, 2, 1. And then gold. 1, 2. And 1, 2, 3. Go! Implosion. It's not bad. Do I have earth magic? No. Okay, you know what? You will go for that. Oh yeah, these guys. Oh yeah, now they move. Oh shit, now they move and they're gonna move over here. Oh no. Really? Damn it, I need implosion. You know what? No, let's not risk it. Let's go back and get the army and give her the army. Oh man. Buy this. Well, at least he wasn't able to... You know what? Okay. Move like so. Should I just... Nah, I should go like this. Get him. No, come on. Should I implode somebody? Oh yeah, I don't have it. Damn it. Blind. I'm gonna blind, I don't know, this one. Get the dragon. And get this one. Damn. Get the retaliation. You will go ahead and kill him. Okay. Blind. I don't know. This guy. And attack. Well, shit. We'll wait. Wait. Get a retaliation. Kill. Cool. Good. Blind. Get this guy and get this guy. Will he be able to reach? No. Wait. 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 Ah, come on. Yes, kill him. Kill. Go. Come on, morale. Ah. Oh, yeah. Oh yes, earth magic, that's nice for implosion. Ho ho. Level 8. It's not bad. Okay. I need to put all the artifacts for the resources on my hero. Oh yeah, kill this one as well. Yeah. Oh yes, intelligence. Okay, so now I should be pretty safe to... I should be pretty safe to go over here and get the implosion. Also... Oh no, it's over here. Oops. Buy any more heroes. I'm fine with the heroes I have. Okay, you go ahead and get implosion. And then go over here and get whatever I'll be able to get over there. You're gonna go over here and defend the town. Okay, so this one's level 9. I think I'm gonna wipe them out with this hero, so this hero gets some, you know, experience as well. Okay, you go for this town. This town. come on then. Well, you know, attack me if you want. Like so. Oh yeah, I could just go ahead and attack Pegasus. There's just one over here. Man. That's what I'm gonna do. Maybe I'll get the yes I wish to attack. Yeah, it's fine. Need a little bit more. I'm gonna go ahead and explore underground. No! Thank God. Okay, let's explore if there are any Pegasi over here. So, you know, what's left, just... I'm just gonna have to get... Ugh, crap. Okay, yes. You know what? Maybe I should... Yeah. Oh, this is level 3 already. Pathfinding this one. Maybe I should just level up this guy. And that's what I'm gonna do. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. Just buy everybody. That's enough. Just attack him with these guys. Okay, which one is the strongest? This one. Hey. No, come on. I was hoping they were gonna go. They were gonna go for this castle. Okay, so I'm gonna travel around and collect the stuff. Come on, fifth. Okay, fingers crossed, something good. It's crap. Well, it's crap, but I know it now, so... You've done your job. You go ahead and go here, and you go ahead and go over here, yes. Okay, so you've learned everything as well. Sorry about that. What? I've visited this whole run already. When? Well, get the attack skill. Cool. And then just go ahead and wipe them out. I'm gonna delete this one then, because this one's level 5 and I don't want this, you know, by any chance to proceed with me instead of Gretchen. What also would be a good thing is maybe if I can lure him somehow and get all the magic levels from this town. Can I do that somehow? No, let's try. You go down. You go down as well. Like this, and then I'm gonna delete you. Or, no, just, you know, be a luring machine. Like that, yeah? Yeah, I wish to restrain, whatever. Jeez, sorry. Block them like this. Gotta speak quietly right now because Rumi is trying to sleep. Okay, that's good. That's excellent. Here you go. Get the town. That's fine. I'm gonna go for this. What level? Levels. Go and get this one. Cool. I'm gonna buy. Actually, I'm not gonna buy anything. Let them get the army. Then I will be able to wipe them out with more experience. For more experience. Yeah, next day. Yeah, enjoy the army. It's crap. Okay. Cool and cool. So this guy's done as well. I'm gonna go and get them. So Okay, so that's gonna be it. Level 10. All the magic guilds. Yep. Cool. Ah, shit. I'm gonna go with ballistics. Level 10 as well. Okay. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed it. I had to be a little bit more quiet now, but, you know, I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care and bye-bye.